All right, good morning, Gary. This is just a quick run-through of the flight of the Phantom 4. The controller is on. It looks like it does need to be charged up again. And there's the drone right there. And we are going to do a quick takeoff and hover. So as you can see, she is ready to go fly. And then I'm gonna touch that and do a little quick takeoff. There we go. And it's hovering. As you can see, the gimbal is working. And as you can see, we're gonna go and do a quick complete turnaround. That's up at 47 meters. I'm going to change it to Imperial for metric. Switch it back to Imperial. Okay, we're up at 145 feet, or 54 feet right now. Okay. Let's go up higher. We're at 204, going up. We're at 300, and we have to stop at 4. Okay, and we're at about 400 feet. A little bit more. Okay, we are at 400 feet. Okay, coming back down. Is that 350? See, I'm doing a little turning while I'm coming down. Okay, here she comes. That's a quick demo of the Phantom 4. There we are. Everything working perfectly. Enjoy.